Here at Simply Garden, with over 50 years of gardening experience, I believe in keeping things simple and productive while gardening in your own backyard.
Well, it's a beautiful afternoon here in southern New Hampshire. We were blessed with some wonderful rain the other night, yesterday. And so I wanted to show you the broccoli, how it's been coming along, and a couple updates and a couple things real quick here, a few minutes. This won't be a real long video. But just want to show you the broccoli that I planted back in middle, end of April. I had started from a seed in the house, and here's one of the heads. This is a Waltham broccoli, and this is one of the heads there. Nice, it weighs about, probably about 5-6 pounds. We'll actually freeze it. Some of it will eat fresh, and the rest will freeze. Now, things about broccoli is that you do get some side shoots will come out down here. You can already see them right coming down in the knife here. I'll show you some more side shoots over here. Coming out here, and you can go ahead and pick those. They're nice and tender. They do tend to flower out pretty quick. As you can see there, it already flowered out, but that's okay. We'll just cut that off, and they'll just keep on coming. This will keep shooting side shoots probably right through August. And eventually I'll take it out and probably put some fall in, probably some more carrots or something like that in there for the fall here, or probably start putting spinach too in here. But make some nice broccoli cheese soup in the winter time. I'm hoping for that. The cabbage is doing really well. That's pretty much ready to pick. A little more time to harden those up there, but we don't do a lot with the cabbage, but it's wonderful steamed. This one here will give it a little more time. It's not quite, it could be picked, but we'll give it a little more time there. Then I have my carrots just planted the other day, and beets. Those are just starting to come up here. Carrots are coming in between with some radishes there. And we'll see how those mature. You know, they've been kept moist, had the burlap on. And then we have some new lettuce coming up for the fall. I'm actually into August, these will come out. I'll do this again where I put the burlap covering on top, shaded. This one variety here didn't make it. I'm just gonna throw those seeds out. They're just not germinating at all for some reason. They might be dead. Sometimes I use my seeds for a couple of years and they don't make it, but these here are beautiful. They're coming along nicely. I'll thin them out a little bit here. Once they get their second leaves coming on, I'll give them some more space. And then my broccoli for later on, along with some red cabbage here. I did have to cover with a net. I goofed. I forgot one day to put the netting on, and the woodchuck came through and helped himself. But that's okay. We're in good shape here. Acorn squash is coming along beautifully. And he did take some of the top leaves off, but it's already coming back in the middle. And that's fine. We'll be okay with that. Got some lettuce interplanting here. Just wanted to give you a couple of quick updates of some of the things we do as the other crops diminish and finish up. We interplant with new things right away to take advantage of that space while there's still time. And then the last thing I have is some beans, which I planted. Oh, here's the corn that just came up. And this is the corn that's for the something's, I'm going to give a little powder on it. Something's nibbling on that a little bit there, but this was a strawberry bed here. I don't expect the best production here, because a lot of times it's been pretty depleted, but I'm gonna give it a quick powder spray because I see something's eating the tops of these corn leaves. And then the last thing I wanna show you is the beans for the fall, which is snuck back in here. Oh, we also have a zucchini. That's coming along greatly. We'll grab that here. Wife loves making zucchini bread, stuffed zucchini. A lot of different recipes that we enjoy with that, but here's the beans coming for the fall, and those are coming up nicely. I don't see any damage from any woodchucks coming along here. But last thing is the sweet corn, which we're not quite ready to pick it. I was hoping this last weekend, but we're right on the verge, so we're going to be pretty quick here. It's going to start filling out this week, and we should be able to enjoy it this next weekend. That's the latest update, real quick. and we'll be back to fill you in with more. Just want to show you where things are at right now lately. Almost ready to pick. We're going to take a peek on this one here. Hold on a second here. Oh, this corn is almost ready to go. I think we will pick it tomorrow. Just as long as the raccoons don't get it. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you soon.